Hello and welcome to the A.B. Mowry Bake Lab. I'm Bill Zimmerman and this is Scott Wise. Here in the Bake Lab, we work to provide solutions to issues sent in from customers across North America. Today, we're working on improving pliability and strength for flatbread and pizza crust products. An issue that's commonly faced by flatbread and pizza crust manufacturers is rapid staling and very brittle or dry product that has no pliability. It cracks and breaks very easily. There are several things that we can do to assist bakers in resolving this product quality issue.
Water activity, or the amount of water in the finished product, greatly affects the rate of staling in flatbreads and pizza crusts. Maintaining proper water activity is critical to final product softness and pliability. Adding vital wheat gluten to your product can help mitigate problems with cracking and breaking. When adding vital wheat gluten, it's important to add water as well. Some of the problems that come along with adding vital wheat gluten include increased dough mix requirements, issues with underdeveloped doughs, and difficulty in machining and shrink back of the finished product.
AB Mowry has developed a solution to the issues surrounding adding standard vital wheat gluten to flatbread and pizza crusts. Our Baker's Best Vital G is a combination of high quality vital wheat gluten and enzymes that can be added to flatbreads and pizza crusts at 40 to 50% lower use levels than standard vital wheat gluten. This allows for better dough extensibility, easier dough development, and overall better dough absorption. AB Mowry is an industry leader in providing high quality ingredient solutions for flatbread and pizza crust manufacturers. Our Baker's Best Vital G can provide pliability and strength to your finished products. I hope we've provided some insight today into flatbread and pizza crust manufacturing. If we can provide any information on our Baker's Best products or for assistance with an issue in your bakery, please contact a customer service representative today.